going on, guys? What
Welcome
is up?
Back to another vid.
And if you see, look at that stub count, to over 200,000 stubs.
It was recently my birthday on Wednesday, and I got 3 PS4 gift cards. So we're gonna do a pack. No, 3.
Oh.
So we're gonna do a pack opening.
So we're doing a pack opening today. As you can see, Raja is on diamond level, and we got a lot of stubs. So
this video gets 12 likes, I'll release a Diamond Dynasty video either tomorrow, Sunday, or over break. Okay.
Alright, so here we go.
We are gonna open first one of these SIG packs. And I have all these packs from.
We can open those
from
too.
From ranked, so I'll open these. There's Garrett Cooper.
I mean, Garrett Cooper isn't bad.
And
Ryan Zimmerman, okay.
And I keep these if there's an event. Give me a gold.
Oh.
I have Presley already.
Okay.
Now I'll do this finest set 3. Here we go. Who's it gonna be?
We got a diamond.
113 home runs. 339 RBIs.
782 OPS.
This
Who is
has
it?
To be good.
It's a pitcher.
Is it Yelich?
Is it it's Milwaukee. Who is it?
Tell me. No, it's Grandal.
It's Grandal.
Should we sell him?
No.
No.
You need a catcher.
That works, actually.
That works.
Now I can go sell Martin.
96 overall. Yasmani.
And he's a switch hitter.
Okay, so.
Now I can go sell Martin real quick.
Okay, so.
That worked out.
That works out.
I thought that was Yelich because of how many home runs he had. This video needs at least 15 likes, and I will upload Diamond Dynasty, and we will do a few vids over break. Over Thanksgiving break. You're kidding. Okay. It's 2 L's.
Yeah, it's 2 L's. So we're gonna try and sell. We're gonna try to put Russell Martin up for auction. 2 S's and 2 L's.
We're just gonna straight up sell him. There he is.
He's going for about 7,000.
No, he sells for 5,000. And there was Thumbtack, so yeah.
Okay, so
here's a SIG pack. And we'll play a rare. We got the rare round!
We got the rare round. Well, we have no second baseman.
The question is, do I need a pitcher?
Gotta go Ryan Sandberg.
I've used Sandberg before.
Is he good?
He's okay. And I have Bo right now. I could probably wait.
You want to go Walter?
Walter's a glitch. Feller's good, too.
Feller's always good, I mean. Feller's been good.
Johnson doesn't have a lot of. Johnson's like Nolan Ryan.
And we just got. So I don't think we want to go Gary Carter since we just got Grandal.
Yeah. Jansen, I've already.
Do you already have a 99 closer?
Yes, I have Yates. I pulled Jansen one time. I sold him for 104,000. That's how much he was going for.
Go with Feller. Go with Feller.
Yeah.
That's probably the only one you can go with.
Let's go with Fowler.
We'll put him in for
Catfish. And then I'll move him up.
To the third?
First.
So, okay.
Here goes Kershaw. Fowler's really good. Ryan isn't that good. No, there's my pen.
All you have is 3 golds there. Okay, so now we're back to over 200 stubs.
Let's do the 3 headliners packs right now. These are the sets we got. We'll do set 6 first.
Here
we go. We pull a diamond.
We got him. Alright, we got.
There's Jorge.
Alright, so we got another one. Bronze, bronze, okay, so.
Will Smith is
all right,
a,
these
Will
are,
Smith is a glitch in BR.
But not in.
No, he got two silvers.
And
got
Ben Attendee.
And Brad Peacock. Okay, should
okay.
we do this?
Oh, let's wait.
Wait.
Let's go to the signatures.
Yeah.
We need a second baseman.
We got Martin, Finley. Smith can't play second. I had Kinsler already, but Bowen's better. Whoever we take, we'll definitely sell here. Who goes for the most? I think Finley. Finley's a new card in the game. I think Heal sucks.
Do you already have a 99 subs? Do you have not? Do you have diamond subs? Wait, let me see. Wait. Oh, okay. I guess he already sold them. Okay.
Should we do one of these?
Let's do one of these, and then we'll head back to them. The finest elite. Do we get the rare round?
No.
We don't get the rare round.
We got Rendon.
He's a third baseman.
We got
Arenado.
Is really good. Who's my third baseman? Brooks
Robinson. Yeah, yeah, Brooks. So.
Arenado. 99. Arenado's pretty good.
Is there a bullpen guy that you could use?
No.
That's sad.
These guys go for over 35,000.
That is not
Albies
bad.
Plays second.
We could put him in for Bo.
And then sell Bo.
That's a good deal. We got 98 Aussie.
That's good.
I mean, it wasn't the rare round, but it wasn't bad.
It was okay. It still worked out.
We'll
do a game on this also. Not with the players because we don't have enough with my ranked team.
He goes for six. For 5,000.
Oh, he can't be listed.
So I guess we're just gonna quick sell him?
Yeah.
We'll just quick sell him?
Yeah, we'll quick sell him.
Okay, so we're gonna quick sell Bo. This team is great. We're going to do a gameplay on this because...
We can't do all the...
You can't sell them either? What can you do with them?
Oh, you can't be sold.
Alright,
can
so
be a good bench
we're
bet.
Just going to keep them.
I want Donald Sanders.
Wait, do you have a good... Wait.
He's a bench.
Alright, who's on your bench? Okay.
Take out Anderson.
Ryan.
Anderson.
I hate when you take out Marlins players.
Anderson sells.
Okay, so we have 98 and 96, and the rest are 99, so, okay. Alright, let's open up some more packs.
Yes, let's sell.
Because that's what this video is all about, kind of.
Yeah, let's sell.
Sorry guys, we haven't been uploading.
A lot. You got school. Thank God we're on break next week, which is good.
And
oh,
then
wait, I can sell Catfish.
Oh, yeah, you can.
He goes for 7,000.
Nice. I did
not do anything. Okay. Imagine I got Lefty Groove. See, if I got a good, really good outfielder, better than Griffey, but that probably won't happen. Man, I want Pudge. How much does he go for? Listing not found. Here we go. Oh, no, so. Okay.
Because he's a fan, though, that's why.
Okay, let's do headliners.
Well, that's not good.
We get three packs,
good.
Though.
I know, well, like, headliners aren't good.
And we can sell, guys.
That's true. For some more stubs.
Here we go, set three.
See, look, it was
one time I pulled Yelich in the standard packs.
Actually?
Yeah. Not the finest.
Oh.
The live series. The 90.
That guy doesn't even have a picture.
The 94.
Give us a diamond. They're not gonna give us a diamond.
They're not even giving us a gold. Let's go Sig.
Let's go Sig. Alright. More signatures.
Yeah.
Woo! That's Sig.
This is the base round.
Okay. Steve Finley, center fielder.
This is not going good.
This is not really going.
We got one. Nope.
We got Stevie again.
We keep getting the base round.
Alright, you wanna go finest?
Yeah, we don't have that much left.
play two more times.
Ooh, that's...
Any relievers? No. Yordan would be a good bench bat.
Who was that pitcher?
That was Flaherty.
Oh, he's a starter.
Yeah. I'll take Muncy.
He'll be a good bench guy.
Or do I sell him?
For 7,000.
Yes.
Alright.
Okay, we can open two sig packs now.
No, let's... Alright. We're all gonna open one more...
Should we open one sig pack and then open a... We don't have enough for a 5, so we have to hope we get something.
I'll just say it's the base.
It's the base round again. Why can't we at least get the?
I mean, get Keith.
And we still don't.
We still don't have enough.
Why can't we get the at least the rare?
If we get the base pack, get Keith, and I'll put him in the bench spot.
I have enough for a headliner set now. There we go. That's the rare round. I have Votto,
Miggy,
Mulder. Can play second, but he
plays second.
He's not that good. I used him in BR. And then these guys, so.
These guys are way.
Miggy is the new card.
He can't play second, can he? No, he can't. This man can play left and right. He might be slow.
And first.
Let's not worry about Miggy.
This is the rare round.
Want to play Molitor at second?
Why not?
Then we'll put Ozzy in the bench.
Yeah. That works. So, we just need a 99 catcher now.
Yeah. And then you have an all 99 team.
What?
Where'd he go? The heck?
Didn't I just pick him?
Oh, he's a third baseman. He's a third baseman.
Oh.
Where
can Ozzy go? He's a 98. Not Paul, he plays Shohei.
Dang, your team is looking stat.
What's his overall? 95.
Huh? What 95? What do you mean?
Okay, we can open one of these. Let's see what sets we get. Okay.
Trash.
No. All we've been getting is silvers.
Give us a diamond. Oh, they give us a gold. We get a gold piece.
Let's do a leave the room pack for this.
Alright, leave the room pack. It's not gonna be good. Fucking out. Trash. All
okay,
trash.
Now we're gonna play a ranking with our few new players. My stats with Mod are okay. I mean, 8 games. He only has 3 hits. Okay. Let's see. I don't play rank that much anymore. I play BR and I suck at it. So, yeah.
Oh, we already found an opponent.
That means his rating should be around now.
What's your rating?
389.
Dang. Alright, let's see what his team is looking like.
Okay, if this video gets 20 likes.
Let's pray it's Bob Feller.
Yeah, first start for Feller. Ew.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, he has a goon squad though.
He has a 96. Ooh!
It should be a good game. We have Feller's first start.
So he's got a 96 catcher. We got a 96 catcher.
And Rondell Wake. So.
This is going to be a good game. How do you feel about this game going into it?
I think it will be a low scoring affair. Two good pitchers on this.
Well, Feller's taking on Clayton.
Luck's on my side. We're playing in New York. Okay, 63 diamond.
So this guy's pretty good. Ball.
Okay.
Can you hit this kind of quick? That's a nice pitch.
That's hard, fastball, I can't turn it. Feller throws hard though. I was just under that. There goes my feet. That was a good curveball. I didn't swing though. Working the count early. Nice, full count. Here we go.
Oh, that's a nice pitch.
That's Kershaw's nasty sinker. Okay. 91 slider from Kershaw. His fastball only gets up to 94 with mine. This will be a tough game.
Because this guy's pretty good. Okay.
Barely missed, thank God I took that.
Joey Votto's on
I'm gonna put in Josh Bell.
Nope!
You should have hit that. On deck, Joey Votto.
Which one we pinch hit? For Bell. Okay. I'm late on everything.
Oh, wow.
Here's the thing. That's not. Was that a strike? That's a borderline call, but it's three quarters out of the zone.
Why am I in Josh Bell?
Because it's a lefty. And Josh Bell's a switch hitter. Okay, we hope for the best in this game, which it never happens. So
yeah.
Pray to the baseball gods.
Every time Roger hopes for the best, he doesn't really do it.
But this is Bob Feller's first start. Maybe I should. That ball was hit so hard. I could have picked Walter Johnson, but then again, I think Feller's better.
Feller's better than Walter.
He has more. Walter Johnson is just a better version of Nolan Ryan. I mean, Feller has lots of stuff. He has weapons. Oh.
This man swings at
it. How's this guy on that level?
And he swings at that.
Even Mickey will not swing at that.
Oh my goodness. I don't swing at that. This guy swings at everything. I guess he might be at this level because he got the game the first time, the first day he came in.
Let's blow him with the heater. Oh my god.
I guess this man's good at defense, not offense.
Better at pitching.
Yep. Oh my goodness, he hasn't taken a pitch yet. This man hasn't taken a pitch yet, right? Oh, he should get there, yes.
He somehow hit that.
That's
who's
okay.
Up?
That's alright.
Let's see. Frank? No, not Frank.
Yeah, it is Frank.
If anyone, it's... I don't want it to be Frank.
Oh, shoot. This guy's not taking a pitch yet.
He's gonna guess soon on two strikes. He's gonna guess that it's a curveball.
Oh, he finally took a pitch. I thought he was gonna swing at that.
Oh.
Bro, his sister might be playing this game. Like, I swear to God, this guy's not really that. This guy shouldn't be that bad. You're hitting pop ups with Frank Thomas.
He's late on everything.
Like, you were. I guess he's playing. I guess he's back playing.
Let's go, Bob Feller. 3 up, 3 down. First inning. Oh, Indians pitchers 8 innings. That's my. That's one of my goals.
That's your goal, is?
Yeah.
Hey.
So Bob Feller has to go 8 innings.
Yes, they go 3-8.
Oh my God.
Bro, he sucks at pitching, dude. This kid sucks. I'm sorry if you watch our videos, but you suck.
Do another slider. Nice.
Oh my God. This guy might be...
Ah, that was ball. I was just on top of that. And it was late.
Another late.
What am I doing? Oh, Snyder, Snyder will be safe. Here we go, now on my righties.
Ouch.
Molitor.
for his first at
I played with him BR's first at bat in ranked for me. Good eye. 97 from Kershaw. Dude, how the heck was I on top of that?
He's safe though.
What?
That's okay. Ripken hit a bomb.
Ripken, I've been hitting good with Ripken lately.
He's batting 223. What do you mean
he's
been hitting good with
this
round?
Wait, that's only
two hits.
Okay.
Brooks hit a bomb.
Nice.
Good take.
And a light off. What?
Relax. You're good.
Hit Brooks.
You will.
Dude, why am I bringing my PCI down?
That one might get out.
No,
just kidding. It's not. This guy shouldn't win. This guy is garbage.
He will not win. I refuse.
This guy's garbage. I'm sorry.
I refuse. He probably grinds and plays all day.
He swings at everything.
And then he probably spent money on the game.
This man got all the rare rounds if he spent money on the game.
That's a good pitch. He always chases the changeup, so that's what I'm throwing. Oh my god.
The check swings on everything.
Yeah, the check swinged it. That's the only thing I don't like about it. See, he knew that was coming. Ted.
He's gonna steal.
Nice.
What'd I tell you?
Oh, Yasmani, you should have a good arm.
What'd I tell you?
He's not stealing third. What kind of pitch? Yasmani! He chucks. Did he really not swing?
I didn't say he didn't swing,
man. All of a sudden, he's taking everything. Now he's guessing what's coming. Maybe something like a harmless pop-up. You can see it. Okay, that's a wrong.
Throw the ball.
If I don't hit Kershaw, then this game's over. This game probably already been lost. Kershaw done before this whole game. Feller is pitching good. He just walked and stole. He's throwing a fastball.
Yeah, he's throwing a fastball, and Yasmani can't pick it off the ground when he came all the way around.
Then he didn't block the pitch. He should be running on third right now, two outs. Martin wouldn't have blocked it either, though. Yeah, you went on that.
Oh, he has drugs, too. This man's like copying me.
Let's go!
You just gotta hit Kershaw.
Yeah, I have good righties.
That's all you gotta do.
Oh yeah. Why is his PCI so tiny?
Look at, oh my, they stepped off. What a guy.
Oh my god. I can't, though. Can't time anything. Oh, I thought that was a floater, but Kershaw's curveball is like 69.
Oh, 72 right there.
I'm not ready for that. Dude, come on.
Now Bobby Boy's up. Now Bob Feller. He has a good batting stance.
That's because you're an Indians fan, doesn't it?
No.
Yes, please.
Oh, How are you stuck in here?
I think every pitcher does. Cheese.
That's plain novel.
Let's go.
That's not
give me luck, baseball gods. I pray.
They're not gonna give you luck.
All of a sudden, this guy takes everything after swinging at balls in the dirt in the first inning.
Oh my goodness.
Kendall. I robbed a home run with Griffey today. My X-Line's kind of screwed up, too.
Yeah, that's the first out of the inning.
Okay, Kershaw, do you meet right?
This kid's batting 221.
You meet right now, Kershaw. Okay, now he swings and stuff.
Because it's Kershaw, kid. Because it's Kershaw.
Kershaw and Bumgarner are the best hitting pitchers in the game. Okay.
This kid's like mocking me.
The Feller's stuff is good. But like, he got lucky that he probably gave the controller to his brother. That's what happens when everybody starts taking pitches right away. Dude! My god, the check swing's in this game and I can't check swing.
That's gonna be a catch.
Oh, I thought he dropped that.
He probably dropped it.
Now he's up. Another inning for Feller.
Hit a bomb. Hit a bomb.
Yes, he's gained the animation. Kershaw doesn't throw that hard. My Kershaw never throws that hard.
Maybe his Kershaw's better than yours.
His Kershaw is the same Kershaw I have.
I guess your Kershaw's trash and his Kershaw's good. Oh my goodness.
Throw the fastball.
You won't. Oh, he threw it. No, he didn't.
He just threw the back door slider. Or he tried to.
Oh my god, he's so way
96 sinker. Dude, I'm... Oh, that was a terrible jump.
He's good.
Dude, that ball was hit so hard. Why can't I get a hit? The ball was hit so hard. Oh, 106. There we go. Oh, that was the nicest pitch.
Comment below if Roger rages too much.
97. And I was under that apparently.
This game is so garbage.
Val hit a ball 106 and it wasn't a hit.
Oh my goodness. You gotta get through the fifth at least.
Dude, how? Get your luck, okay? I don't care. Get your luck on a pitch outside and he's early and he pulled it.
I thought he was gonna tag up on that. I guess not.
Rondahl sucks.
He's alright.
That was striking.
ball. You gotta block this. Or not. He's stealing third.
Whoa! You are... Wow!
Calm down below if he was out.
He was definitely out. No one needs to comment about that. He was definitely out. Wow. They called him safe on that. Ah, funny! He steals him.
Should I take Feller out?
No. You're fine. This kid's only, he's only throw. Oh, just. He's only, he hasn't even thrown 40 pitches yet, Roger. Because this kid checks when
he's down on video and I'm losing. I lost against Wrigley.
So?
I won every other time dynasty episode.
Yeah, but this is a pack opening and a Diamond Dynasty episode.
That was right down the pipe. I guarantee you if I was on time, I still would have got a hit. But of course, apparently Kershaw can throw 97. Dude, how am I under that? That's down the middle! Dude, that should be crushed. No, I'm tired of him. I don't know what to do.
This guy's big power. He's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get something.
Oh my. I'm not going passing.
Come on, this kid's mom. Step in and tell him to turn off his PS4. Oh, shoot.
Excuse me?
What? That's
okay,
a
now
fair.
They give me a hit. Oh no, he has 11. Get back, get back.
Oh, you could have gone there. Oh! Isn't that so funny? That's so funny.
Grandal has 11 speed.
You would have known that. You would have picked him. And get a swing and a miss that late on your first pitch fastball. Good oh my god. Freaking Yasmani Grandal has 11 speed. And of course, Raj has to go to second and then.
Dude, how? Oops, how?
Shut up. You rage too much. Do I say how? And I'm like, because it's a hit. He said, how is that a hit? It's a hit.
Do you see that was a strike?
Ouch.
Yeah, thank you. 100. Yeah, of course, though.
Roger, when was the last time you played this show?
Today.
True. Why'd you intentional walk Tony Gwynn?
Set up a double play.
This man hasn't shit at all.
Dude, how do you not go on that? Dude, that was a bad pitch. 49 speed, if he tags up. He's going home. I'm throwing third. Throw it, Ripken! My god.
See what I mean, little boys? This is why I tell Roger not to play anything to share.
Nice pitch, though.
to the... Yes. I hope everyone understands what I mean.
Digging in once again, Josh Bell, and
actually the back corner of this one. And the first pitch of the inning here misses down and in for a ball that's 1-0. And he watches one miss outside, 2-0 now.
These guys have got to be frustrated as an offensive unit so far in this one. They have been able to crack the code on their opponent, but it's not like they're getting great pitch stand either. This starter has kept the ball on the corners of the zone all game.
Why did he go?
3-1 the countdown.
And now the ball flips, of course, and he can locate every pitch. Thank you. Now, why didn't I get those hits before? That's a nifty little lefty.
Coming to the plate now, Paul Molitor, 0-2 from him so far in this one. A little tongue there, no balls and a strike.
They haven't gotten much going against this guy so far. This one, he's been pitching well.
So I've had confirmed in all my games.
First pitch strikes, and you know that he's starting to so far.
And how is that?
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Yeah, thank you. Bring the pitch right down the middle, I think. So that's happening right too fast.
Next, it would be the pitcher, Kershaw. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the bullpen. Liner toward right center. This will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out. Into the box now, Tony Gwynn. 0-2 for him to this point. First pitch coming, here it is. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble.
Cutter in on his hands.
Legs churning, he's headed for second.
Take your time. Take your time.
He's hustling for third. The relay throw. Well, he is in there with a triple. Stepping into the box. It was an RBI 7-5 for him last time.
That's funny.
Here's a swing and a miss on the cut fastball, 2-1. Gwynn stands at third with one gone in the inning. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Now a half swing, but it's strike three anyway, says the home plate umpire. That's out number two. Here comes the first pitch. First pitch back in here, and that's the first strike.
He's done 86 pitches.
He got the go-ahead from his base coach or not. I can't believe he did. But it looked like he was running in mud right there.
Behind 0-2 now. Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch.
No.
Just hung in there on that
What's
one.
What's going to happen?
Nobody out runner up for
pitches.
Get to short. Rain
oh,
in.
My.
They get the double play.
Anyone else doesn't see this, and we will know how I feel sometimes in this team. Just a
warning.
Look for her. What is that pitch? Okay, that's a strike, totally.
Dylan Betances is on the pitch out of the bullpen in the
final. 90 pitches.
And the pitch.
Have some disgrace, doesn't shoot or anything.
Great patience, and he's just waiting for that pitch. That's too good to pass up. Bounce to the left side. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now with the play, 10 points. He was off in his last trip. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one. Obviously, the game plan wasn't to let this guy beat you right here. He's already walked twice, and that pitch out of the zone tells me they want nothing to do with that. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Griffey waits on it. Two gone. Now in the box. It was a backwards ball to strike out looking for him in his last at bat. Ball no strikes to count. Patances is ready. Here it is on 1-0. 2-0 now. Bases are empty here with two men out. Swung on and missed that strike two.
Coming.
Hard liner, but picked up on the hop. Throw on to Bell at first and is sided.
Back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, going back to the lineup.
The Utes have not here 0-for-3 in the game so far. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball one. He would have had to go with the old school Tommy Hawk approach on that one if he wanted to get on top, but he was able to lay off it. Slice hard down the left field line, and that will make him one over in this one. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. Ready now, Ken Griffey Jr.
Dude, that ball should be fresh. He got that animation in his head. Why are you going home?
I'm sure he crashed.
Look at that.
Time laid off for a ball.
He's going to have a great defense.
He's one of the guys. He's a strike now. Gets his sign. He throws it.